You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 215 over 8. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 24 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. And so the final result is x equals 215 over 8.